morning. A couple of demo-heroes land from every corner of the working family. The 15th International Brigade. When they came to stand beside Bonnie's people to try and stem the rising fascist tide, Franco's allies were the powerful and wealthy. Frank O'Ryan's men came from the other side. Well, even the odds of Eden, as the battle for Madrid is thundered on, truth and love against the force of evil, a brotherhood against the fascist clan. Viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor on the place that made him fight. I'm glad to say is a cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. Bob Hilder was a Church of Ireland pastor. From Killarney across the Pyrenees he came. From Derry came a brave young Christian brother. Outside beside the fought and died in Spain. Bobby was just 17, sitting for Nova. With a Fianna he learned to hold his gun. From Dublin to the Via del Rio, where he fought and died beneath the Spanish sun. Viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor on the place that made him fight. A Galente is a cry around the hillside. Let us all remember them tonight. Many Irishmen heard the call of Franco to join Hitler and Mussolini too. Propaganda from the pulpit and newspapers helped the Duffy to enlist his crew. Then the working from the news support the Nazis. Well, the men of cloth failed again. When the bishop let the blue shirts in O'Leary, the tail beneath the swastika fell. Oh, viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor at the bed that let him fight. A Galente is a cry around the hillside. Oh, let us all remember them tonight. This song is a tribute to Frank O'Ryan, Kit Conway in the D-Cody tune, Peter Daly, Charlie Reagan, and Hugh Bonner. Though many died, I can but name a few. Danny Boyle, Blaise Brown, Charlie Donnelly, Lynn Tomlinson, and Jim Straney from the Fall, Jack Nolte, Tommy Patton, and Frank Conroy, Jim Foley, Tony Fox, and Dick O'Neill. Viva la Quinta Brigada, no pastor on the place that made him fight. A Galente is a cry around the hillside. Oh, let us all remember them tonight. Oh yes, let us all remember them tonight.